It will be done. With ease.
My honor is my life.
Don't bother me.
Yes?
Yep.
Do you want something?
Yes, it will be done. It will be done.
My lung! It's flopping all over the dirt!
Down to size.
For the glory of Helm! Helm,
what do
give
you want?
Give me strength!
Life is adventure or nothing.
What you want?
I am one with nature.
I stand ready.
Thank you.
Not a problem. Not a problem. With ease.
For the glory of Helm!
All of nature's children must rest sometime.
Yes, even the most prolific adventurer must need some time to rest. With ease.
It's about time you came through for me. I was beginning to wonder whether your incompetence was... Wait. This isn't right! You fool! I am not fully revived! I am diminished, damaged, and dangerously deteriorated! Why, I've even lost some of my perspicacity. Najim? Are you even listening? My most obedient servant, friend! Where are you? Surely you aren't going to leave me up here! Ah, you conniving cur! I will crack your realm wide open and drag you into this plane of... Oh. Hello. Well, this is awkward. How could I forget? Allow me to introduce myself. I am Baeloth Baratil, more commonly known as Baeloth the Entertainer. Yes, I know, that Baeloth. Fall to your knees and beg for mercy. I'm sure you know the drill. Perhaps you aren't as cultured as I had assumed. In any case, it seems that I am in a bit of a bind. I am unable to return to my home. Left bare to the boundless barbarism of the surface world. You must be crawling with questions, but first, let me elucidate recent events. Perhaps many of your petty ponderances will be answered. My most recent project is a little something I call the Black Pit. I'm sure you've heard of it. Mortal pitted against mortal in a desperate bid to... Oh, it doesn't matter anymore. You must be out of the loop. It was a marvelous sight. The roaring crowd, my obedient djinn slave keeping the prisoners in line, the sound of hammer crushing bone. Oh, such fond memories. A favor here, a clever spell there, a geese or two. It's not so hard. Things went quite swimmingly until some upstarts tricked me into facing them in battle. They cheated, of course. But I am nothing if not calculatingly cautious, and so I instructed that djinn jerk Najim to grant me a final wish, that I be protected from death. Oh, he granted that one all right. As you can see, I live again. No demon web pits for me. But I am bereft of my previous power. Forced to converse with a pack of Oh, I apologize. I'm beginning to ramble. I am simply unaccustomed to dealing with your kind on less than crushingly advantageous terms. I do not make it a habit to beg others for aid, and I prefer to lend favors rather than request them. Clearly, I still command some of my powers. Even in this diminished state, I must remain one of the top 5 spellcasters in all the realms. If someone were to offer me martial protection, I'm sure I could be of great help to... whatever it is you're doing. So I could really come with you? How perspicacious of you. You won't regret this. Now then, I assume you'll want me in a leadership capacity? Very crass. Fine then. Lead onward.
I don't agree with our party's course of action. I cannot give my approval for what we've just done. Yes? Not a problem.
Nature is all.
Touch someone else, you
this
filthy
course
swine.
We take is beyond
yes?
all tenets of decency.
Not a problem.
Mutton monger and riffraff.
Yes, it will be done.
Good on you if you save the day.
Is there really no one else you can bother? Is there really no one else you can bother? Is there really no one else you can bother?
Not a problem.
Is there really no one else you can bother?
I stand ready.
My glory of hell!
Down the side.
With my usual panache, I assume.
Yes?
With ease.